Last time I said we were gonna finish building, but I changed my mind. I just want to explore this time. See what caves we can find, see what weapons we can find, what other mutants we can find, cannibals we can find. So, let's go ahead and continue our game. Achievement unlocked, survivor. Stepped in the fire. So, I have to not build. I really want to check out is these purple marks. I think, yeah, let's go to this one first. It's over this way somewhere. What is that? Was that a cave on there? Are those caves? I'm gonna go see if that's a cave. I have no food. I have nothing to drink. I'm almost dead, so I'll take one of these. I need food and drink A. I guess first I can hunt rabbits and get a drink from the river. Turn my volume settings down a little bit so the river shouldn't be as loud this time. Feathers. That doesn't give me no meat. Get on top of the world. There he is. Oh, they're in the trees. Two of them. I don't need you guys. I need a bunny rabbit. I need food. Chasing me down, they are. Let's go. Come on. Oh, you're throwing stuff. Where'd your buddy go? There he is. Oh, flying monkey punch. Dude. Why can't you hit him? Oh, that's an arm. Squirrel. God damn it. brush is so... Oh, there's a chopper right there. Oh, shit. What the hell? What is that? Oh, nope. That hurts. Don't eat those. Oh, ghost tripod. Silencer? Pistol rail? Do I have to build my own pistol? Give me some candy bars. You want some? I don't even know what I got. Flares? I know I'm tired and I'm hungry. Printer resin, zipline rope. What the hell?
I can't hit a dang rabbit or squirrel.
They didn't give me no candy. Oh, they're giving me a soda, but I'm not thirsty. I'm hungry. A lot of blueberries. Yeah. Didn't give me nothing. I'm gonna have diarrhea later. Oh. Oh. Oh, got it. Give me your meat. Tiny squirrels. Squirrel stew. Okay. I think that's where the chopper was. Paying attention to my health. They're just constantly attacking. I don't know where they are. I cut myself down. Hopefully Kay's all right. Got any food besides people food, but not people food, you know what I mean? There is. I'm gonna go back and get the cancel my building so it gets all that junk off my screen. I mean, there's a cave over here. Baby deer. Baby deer. I'll just keep chasing you down. I'm hungry. Yeah. past the cave. It's over here. Okay, let's see what they got. Ooh, is that an MRE? Oh yeah, I'll eat that. Sloppy Joe. Get me halfway, now I'm just tired. You know what? I don't trust it. I don't trust the cave. Some blue duct tape. Can I pick those up? Raw meat? I think that's people meat. No, can't see anything. Can't see nothing. I have no flashlight. Something down there. It's like a zombie. Can't have a torch and an axe. Oh, I guess that gives a little light. I was expecting it to not. I'll just kick it over instead of turning it off. What is that? Is that something that I need to do? What the hell is that? Oh, something was chasing me. Oh, you can skin these guys? Creepy armor.
Oh, shit.
Definitely are creepy. Come on. Hold on, Cassie. Oh, out of the darkness. Fuck this. Almost dead already? Hits? What is this? FYI, this is what we are looking for. I don't know what what that is. I have no idea. Maybe I should... Yeah, I'll make a fire. Cook my meat. Cook my meat. Can I not cook my meat on this fire? Last time I ate raw meat. Where's that leg? Get rid of that rotten leg. There it is. Drop it. I'll put some creepy armor on, why not? Why not? Cook. Burnt meat, damn it. Like it? Takes your thirst away, I see. Alright, drink this. Oh shit. Oh. Those little guys give you creepy armor, and they're easy to beat. I wonder if there's better armor. Because in the first forest, creepy armor was like the best armor that I remember. Okay, drink this shit. You're thirsty. It's water. Drink it. Whatever, dude. Oh, and it gives you energy. Okay. Instead of soda pop, it's energy pop. Slug ammo. A cross. Okay. guess I can't get in there. Is that all that was in this cave? Or am I missing something? I'm not missing that. Oh. Glad I went back that way. Lots of goodies. Lots of goodies. Okay. Was there a way this way? There was. Oh, they kept those damn bats in. Over, Anakin. I have the high ground. What in the hell is that? What in the hell is that? Taking no chances on that. Ha! No chances. Did make me deaf. It was quite a bit underwhelming. Oh my god! What the hell was that? Time box. I think I broke it. Man, it gets hard to see. Flashlight would be nice. Or, you know, just pick up one of them lights that are laying on the ground.
Oh! Oh! What?
Where was the, was there another one behind me?
Oh man.
I forgot to save in the cave. Oh, damn it. Alright, well, I guess I will see you guys back in the cave, if I can find that cave again. Second thought, I'm gonna go straight to this cave. This is having a hard time loading in, huh? What's going on here? He's dying. So some of the assets aren't loading in properly. What the hell? Well, there's a cave over here. Oh, there's another cave over there. Oh, it's pulling me in. Oh! I glitched through the world. What? What happened? I guess that cave is off limits. There's light. Go to the light. All right. Well, don't go to that cave. Oh my god, it's a Moosins. That fucker. Bet that dude's gonna kill me. So that'd be some good eating. Come back. I'm too tired to chase you. This one might be stuck. Dang, he got out. There he is. I can't run up on him. I'm freaking tired and dying. I can't even run. Come back. I just want to eat you. Fine. I'll follow this path. And hopefully not die. I've seen him running up on me, but I am thirsty. What was that? Skin pouch? The hell is a skin pouch? Squirrel. Come on. Run. Where'd he go? Get him, Kay. Squirrel. What's up with everything not loading in properly? Black squirrel! That is a delicacy! My shit burnt last time. I'll go ahead and eat that. dear. Oh, you're throwing shit at me. There's another one. A fucking skin patch. Writing. There we go. Now I just need to sleep. I'm alright on food. I can go drink from the stream and we can go explore another cave. Let's see, not that. Not that. Straight ahead. Ooh, let's go to that one. Let's go to that one because it's close to that I dot. Going, friend. Ah, I could do that too. That's where the cave is. I think I thought, was that coming from inside the cave? Oh, they're everywhere. That's right, run away. Saved with food next to a stream for water. We're good. Because I didn't have this problem in the beginning. Can you see it on your screen? Yeah, you definitely can. Alright, let's check out this cave. Game. Figure out what's going on. Come back. What? Oh, this wasn't here before. This was all flat. Does that mean nothing was loaded in? What is going on here? Wow. Yeah, I think this is the same place. Oh, he's got a slingshot. That's cool. So I might have fixed it. So let's go back into this cave system and see if it's fixed. Meds first, heal up. Oh, I think it's fixed. Fall down there. Oh, there's a way to get back out. That guy just must have broke his leg. Air cane. But I don't have. Oh, no. Here. Okay. Well, I got an air tank. I can't get to the other side. Can I make a zip line thingy? Oh, I don't have it anymore. Oh, it was in that other cave. Alright, what is it? What is it? Oh, okay. Not as bad as I thought. No money. No duct tape. What? If I can make a bow. Two skills. And some rope. Oh, I didn't kill the bird either, because I didn't save, so I have no feathers. I need to make a zipline hook. See what that is. Make sure it's not up here. Oh, it is up here. Good thing I didn't jump down. Oh no. I didn't mean to. Go cut the tape or the rope, cut the rope down. Maybe I should have checked that before I jumped down. Oh, those don't hurt. Salmon berries, salmon berries. Yep, we can. Catch me outside, how about that? Salmon berries. Oh, I got a flashlight. Nice. GPS locator collected. I'm sorry, buddy. Which one are you? Doesn't say. Alright. So we'll go over here, see what that is. The cage is taking forever to fucking follow. Might as well not even exist. I seen you jump. Hey, where are you going? I don't want to hurt you. Yeah, just keep chasing and see what happens. Hey. Hi. You are strange. Come back. Can I put my axe away, please? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Come back. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. Seem like she wants to hurt me though. Better come back. Steak. Oh, I'm full of steaks. What's that? Aloe. Aloe vera. That's the only one I have. That's good for the skin. Golf carts. Theodolites. They were fixing to build something over here. So, is there nothing? printer resin. That's all that was over here. That. Okay. Ah. Oh, you throwing poop at me? You throwing poop at me? That. There was something over here. Oh, I guess it's just a pail bowl. Just a pail bowl. Hey, look who decided to join. It is a box. Come on. That meat, is it still good? Yeah, it's still good. Oh, that's not. So you have to cook the meat, even, or you have to eat the meat in a certain amount of time, even if you cook it. Dumb. Enjoy that fire, guy. Oh, bird. I needed your feathers. Yes. Yes. Yeah. You can combine certain plants for certain effects. I'll just have to figure that out later. I'll see you. Really? At least I can pick them up. Three arrows. All right. This way. Oh, there's a cave. Alright, we'll explore this cave. Ain't got no signal. Where's my flash? There we go. Ooh. Ooh, that's creepy. That's creepy. Creepy. Really creepy. What is this? Food and dining? Crazy. Bacon bite, steak bite, some real arrows. Oh, those are crossbow bolts. Oh, there's something in here. There is something in here. Candy bars. Raw meat, that's not bad. Crunchy wanchies. Oysters. Ooh. Ramen noodles. Banana. That actually doesn't look too terrible either. Minus the covered in blood. Fucking hurt. Oh. Robot vacuum. So I need a card. Some sort of card to get into this door. Thought you might find this interesting. We're calling it Artifact 1. Might be related to that cube you guys found. Huh. The cube. Nobody, any of you guys have a card? Huh. You ain't got a card? You ain't got a card for me? Got a bunch of food, though. Yeah, and that was all that was down here, right? Yep. Good to go. Did you hear that? There was something running around in here. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it on this note for this episode of Sons of the Forest. I'm really starting to like the game a lot. I like it a lot. It's got some quirks, but it's a really, really fun game, and I suggest you play it. It is multiplayer, so you can play with friends. So yeah, we'll end it on that one. We'll see you guys on the next Sons of the Forest.